Hey guys, it's Tom on my TV here, and today I'm getting distracted. Okay, I'm going to be doing a video on my back to school haul. First, I'm going to show you guys my outfits, so let's get on with showing the back to school stuff. Well, first, I have this really cute sweater. It's pink, right? But it has like that at the side, right? The side lace stuff. And it's a little hoodie. It's not really a hoodie, it's like a sweater thing. Yeah, I'll show you guys what it looks like on me. So yeah. Excuse my PJs, but see, like, it has that little tie up side, like that. And I think it's really cute. So yeah. I don't know why I said that, but like, it's really cute. And if you're wondering, I got it from Urban Kids, and it's $25. So yeah, let's get on to the next clothing. This is the next clothing. It's like these pants. It's so cute. They're like gray sweatpants. They have zippers at the side, and they have like a ruffle. Can I show you what it looks like? Not really, I don't think I should show you guys what it looks like because you guys see what it looks like. But yeah, let me take off this sweater. Okay. So now, let's get on to the next item. My pencil case. It has cute little flamingos on it. And it has two compartments. Let's see what else is here. It has two compartments. So, the first compartment is the biggest one. And it has my thin-tipped markers, pencil crayons, glue, scissors. So, yeah. And also, it should, if I can find it, oh yeah, there's three compartments, oh, so yeah, that's what I got. Next compartment is, it has highlighters, pens, I think, yeah, this is actually a pen. Mechanical pencils. And normal pencils. So, yeah. And the last thing that I have is a sharpener. It's in the last compartment right here. It's a sharpener. I have two erasers. Oh yeah, yeah. One small one. And one big one. And then I have some lead. And there are two compartments in this lead thing. Anyways, there are two compartments in this lead, but don't think it wants to come out right now. Yes, there are two compartments. There is a lead side and an eraser side. You can tell there is lead on that side. And yeah, and there's erasers on that side. So yeah, we've got on, and by the way, all this stuff I got from Walmart except for this pencil case, which I got from Staples. Let's get on with the next item. The next item is this Oxford Helix Oxford set of mathematical instruments, complete and accurate. I can't say that word. Anyways, yeah. And if you're wondering what it is, it's like has a protractor, and it has these other things, and then it has a ruler, and it has like a sharpener. That means I didn't have to get a sharpener, and it has this circle thing, and then another circle thing, and the only thing is it comes with an eraser and a pencil, so I didn't have to get erasers and everything. That was kind of disappointing, but that's okay. It doesn't matter. I don't think it matters anyways. So yeah, that's what it comes with. So let's get on with the next item. This is the next item. It is a binder. I have a ruler inside of it. I have a calculator.
Hey.
Oh. Sorry about that. So I have a little notebook. It will come out. I have a little notebook, and it says Unicorns of the Sea, and it's like it's lined paper, and then I have lined paper inside of the binder. So yeah, let's do that and put that inside. So yeah, that is that, and I have one more thing to show you guys. And I think that is all. Wait, I have a couple more things. Some of the things are on my phone because I ordered some things online for school. But that's alright. It doesn't really matter if I ordered things online so I can show you guys. Yay. Okay. Let's get on with the next item. This is the last but not least thing that I'm showing you in person. There's two more things that I have to show you guys on my phone. But yeah, this is kind of like a pencil case. But it holds perfume, lotion, deodorant, hand sanitizer, hair ties. Yeah, that's all. That it really shows. Holds, I just hold stuff for school like that I need just in case of an emergency. Now, I have stuff to show you guys on my phone. So, let's go. So, I'm going to show you guys what it is that I have to show you. So, the first thing is my backpack. The backpack that I'm using is the Jake Paul. If you guys can see, Jake Paul signature camel backpack. And it says it's everyday, bro, with his signature. And then I got this hoodie. This is J. Paulers. And then, this is the back of it. That's the back of it. And I find it's really nice and I really like it. So yeah. That's all I really have to show you guys, because that's really all that I got. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And comment down below what you want me to do next. I have a huge list. I can find the list of videos. And this was on the list, so if you want to add some more videos on my list, just comment down below. So, yeah. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.